Good evening, basketball fans, on this Friday night, February 3rd, 2017, from Larry the Rock Gymnasium in Norton, Massachusetts. It's the Norton Lancers boys basketball team taking on the Ashland Clockers. Good afternoon, evening, everybody. Good evening, everybody. I am Pete Wiggins on this Friday evening, February 3rd, 2017. This is the final Friday night for the Norton Lancers boys basketball team of the season. So, crowns and crown on tap for tonight. Norton Lancers going into tonight's contest with a 3-11 record. Last loss. Last game was a 39-29 loss to Hoffman on Tuesday in Hoffman, while the Ashland Clockers coming off a loss two. They're 2-12. Norton's 3-11. Norton's average 45.1. So I wish both teams good luck. Oops. And the officials good luck. Norton in their home white. Ashland in the road blues. Okay. Rest gonna tip the ball in the air and it's a whip. And it's controlled by Ashland. Okay. Nutty on the ball. Down to the Hayes. And Hayes with the ball. Good on there. Christensen. Down to the Hayes. No good. Rebound by Christensen. Walsh of the ball, Walsh. Hand it around to Nanny. Nanny in the ball, Nanny. Good one there under Christensen. Christensen, get it on to Nanny. Nanny in the ball, Nanny. Hand it around to Buckets. Buckets of the ball. Get it on to the Haters. The Haters of the ball. Get it on to Nanny. Nanny in the ball, Nanny. Hand it around to Walsh. Walsh of the ball. Get it on to Nanny. Nanny in the ball. Fires it on to the Haters at three. Rims out of three. The Haters falls to a miss and it's a two. No good. And now. Govin, goes around to Kersley, Govin, down to Peterson, down to Maglier, down to Govin. Where's the three? Yay, my breath, Govin! Lancers make it 3-0 here. Okay, goes around to Nutty, Nutty in the ball, Nutty, Nutty in the ball, Nutty. No good, by Govin. And now, Kersley to the ball, Kersley, down to Govin on the ball. Kersley the ball, Kersley. Hands it down to Cigar, Cigar. Down to McKellar, McKellar. And then Gavin. Down to Kersley, Kersley. Kersley drives over the rim here. And now, get him down to the Hayes of the ball. Down to Nutting. Nutting in the ball, Nutting. Nutting gets the ball, Nutting. Find the two, no good.
No good, my boss.
And. Play control foul. It's going to be Norton ball here. Okay, Kersley to the ball. Kersley. Kersley to the Govin. Govin on the ball. Govin. Govin gets the ball. Govin. Govin on the ball. Govin. Hand him down to Kersley. Kersley to the ball. Kersley. Pull the name to Govin. Govin on the ball. Govin. And now. Get it down to Mangler. Get it down to Govin. Govin on the ball. Coming on the ball, that is Cigar. Cigar on the ball, no! Cigar again! Yeah! That time! 5-0, the Lancers on front by 5. Okay, Buckets on the ball, Buckets. Good on the Nutting. Nutting on the ball, Nutting. Nutting on the ball, Nutting. Nutting on the ball, Nutting. Nutting. A 5-glove run, 5-0, Norton on top. Okay, down to Govin. Govin on the ball, 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 Govin. And then down to Maglier. Maglier on the ball, Maglier. Quickly to the ball, get it out of the Peterson. And Medley be a three. Runs out of three. The card, no. And that's going to be a foul on Ashland here. And that's going to be a foul on Jason Christensen here. First personal team foul number one here. Boy, cigar to the ball, cigar. Mangler, there we get two right there. Rims out of two. In its first quarter here. 7-2-1 on top. It's Ashland ball here. Okay, gets it out of Petrie. Petrie to the ball. Petrie double team. Loose ball. Stole away. Oh, but Petrie gets the back. Petrie ends on nine. Petrie to the ball. Petrie. Petrie gets it on the 90. 90 in the ball. Oh, intercepted by Chrisley and he drives up. 9-2. Lancers by 7 points. Okay. 90 in the ball. 90 now. Petrie. Petrie. Good another day. By Brendan Petrie in that sequence now. Petrie's going to man the ball. With 206 11 in the first quarter here and a 9-5 Norton lead here. Come on, Lancers! Okay, Walsh to the ball. Walsh to the ball. 9-9. 9-9 to the ball. 9-9. 2-9 on the ball. Walsh back to 9-9. 9-9 to the ball. 9-9. 9-9 is 8-9. 9-9 on the ball. 9-9. 9-9 on the ball. Hands them down to Walsh. Walsh to the ball. Walsh. Found by Matt Kinley Kersley here. Kersley set the foul. First personal team foul number one. Jason Christensen's gonna go to the line for two shots. Get the foul. First of all, team foul number two. Finney's going to complete a 3-point play. Lancers lead it 9-8. Come on, Lancers! Middle of the ball, hand it around to Gavin. Gavin on the ball, Gavin. Turnover here and now, it's 9-8 on the ball. Gavin can grab the lead here. And McKinley quickly gets it back. Oh, nice hold! Dan Baker's gonna come into the game here for the Lancers to see his first minute. Here. It's gonna be Ashland ball here. Gonna win that 90 in the ball. 90. Under a minute left. Here. Pitches in. It's good. And Ashland cuts the lead. 10-9 Clockers by 1 point. Boy, Baker to the ball. Baker to the ball. Baker to the ball. Get it out of the guard. Cigar to the ball. Cigar. Cuttlemore, hand it down to Baker. Baker to the ball. 38 seconds left. Mangler, back to Baker. Baker to the ball. Baker. Stole away by Christensen. Christensen with the ball. Christensen. Get it out of the bucket. Bucket is fouled. And Cigar, second personal team foul number 3. Convert. Moving back in here. Lancers down by 3, 12-9 here, with 27-3, 10 seconds left in the first quarter here. Boy, bigger to the ball, bigger. Get to the back there to the ball, down to Baker, bigger to the ball, down to Mangler. Mangler to the ball, down to Kirkley, Kirkley to the ball, Kirkley. And now down to Baker, bigger, cigar to the ball, cigar. We will be back with a second quarter coming up next. We'll be back here, second quarter underway. Ashland's got the ball, and they have a 12-9 lead on the Norton Lancers. Here, all right. Turn them down to Walsh. Walsh to the ball. Walsh. Coming down to Bucket. Bucket. Two quarter, no good. No good. Tipped away. Trail 14-9 here. Okay. Lancers got off to a good start, but Ashland hanging in there here. Okay. All right. Baker to the ball. Fiddle to the little there. Baker. Taking the time. Get down on to Mangler. Mangler to the ball. Mangler tries it too. Lancers trail by 3. 14-11 here. Okay. Bucket to the ball. Bucket gets it down to 90. First of all, team fail number 4. Now, screen. Great, great. That's the play by Sam Baker here. Showing his gut in that play. And that's going to be Norton ball here. Goodman. Get on to Baker. Baker to the ball. Baker. Baker to the ball. Heads down to Goodman. Play control foul. It's going to be Ashland ball here. Now, it's going to be Ashland ball. 6:18 left in the second quarter. 14-11. Clockers by three. Okay, none of the ball. Hand it down to Hastings. Hastings to the ball. Hand it on down to... Bucket the ball. Bucket. Christensen to the ball. Nunning to the ball. Nunning to the ball. Nunning. Hand it down to Hastings. To Hastings to the ball. And almost a steal by Goodman here. And now going to run on the ball. Walk to the ball. Walk. Walk. Take the ball, Baker. Baker on the ball, Baker. Baker. Baker on the ball, Baker. Hand it down to Peterson. Peterson on the ball, Peterson. Peterson, down to Baker. Baker, down to Ruby. Ruby, down to Goodman. Goodman, down to Peterson. Peterson, Peterson. Bad loop. Yes, a loop by Peterson here. Spencer down by three. 16 to 13 here. Nothing on the ball. Nothing. Goodman down to Buckets. Buckets on the ball. Buckets stays. It's a wide open butt. The Aces. So, the Hates is going to go for a 1-1 bonus. Missed on 1-1 here. Now, Baker with the ball. Baker. Baker with the ball. Baker. Baker with the ball. Baker. Now, Goodman. Goodman with the ball. Goodman. And Peterson. Peterson. Logan. Here. high speed. Bigger the ball. Down to the Maglair. Maglair. Down to Peterson with the ball. Peterson. Baker with the layup. Oh, Logan. Oh, rebound by Ruby. Uses the stats to get the rebound. Here. Maglair with the ball. Maglair. Maglair. Logan. Ruby. In the second quarter, Norton and Ashland, even at 24, roll back. Okay, welcome back here, 1:44 left in the second quarter. Lancers and the Clockers tied at 24, Norton ball. We pause now for station notification. This is the Peter Channel in Norton, timeout, 7 o'clock. Okay, Gavin on the ball, and the man now Peterson. Peterson trying to find somebody back. He dribbles it down and now gives it down to Gavin. Gavin. Kind of Chrisley. Chrisley to the ball. Chrisley down to Gavin. Gavin to the ball. Down to Munger. Down to Gavin. Gavin's good ball. Down to Matt. Munger. Munger gives it down to Cigar. Cigar to the ball. Down to Munger. Munger to the ball. Munger. Gives it down to Gavin. Come on! Munger. Down to Gavin. Gavin. Loves it down to Munger. 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 Peterson. Peterson. No! Rebound by Cigar! And now, Buckets at the ball. Buckets. Get it down the wall. Walk to the ball. Walk. Down to Nutting. Nutting gets the ball. Nutting. And then now to Stays. Down to Nutting. Nutting to the ball. Down to Buckets. Buckets to the ball. Gets it down to Nutting. Nutting to the ball. Nutting. Nutting to the ball. Nutting. Nutting to the ball. And then now to Stays. Throw away by Cigar. Cigar. Get it on to Peterson. Peterson on the ball. Peterson. And then Gavin. Gavin. Gavin on the ball. Gavin. Gavin on the ball. Gavin. Gavin on the ball. Gavin. Get it on to Peterson. Now to Gavin. Gavin. And it's Munger. No. Get it on to three. Loose ball. Now Nettie's going to two. No good. Rebound by Munger. Now, Gavin to the ball. 10 seconds left in the second quarter. Here, Lancers and the Clockers, 24 all. Now, Munger gets it down to Gavin. Gavin to the ball. Gavin. Gavin! No! Good at the buzzer. Here, it's halftime. We got a score. Norton Lancers and the Ashland Clockers. Steven at 24 pace. We'll be back when the Peter Channel halftime. We'll be back with the Norton Lancers halftime report. Coming up. Good evening, basketball fans. Welcome to the Norton Lancers halftime report on this February the 3rd, 2017 on a Friday evening. I am Peter Wiggins here. The Norton Lancers and the Ashland Clockers are in a heated battle tonight. 24-24 the score here. Oh, good. Evenly playing matchup between both the offense and the defense. You name it. Good offense, good defense, good battle. Good offense by both teams. Defense and teamwork, you name it. And here's what I'm expecting for the Lancers. Game plan in the third and fourth. Gotta get to the basket more often. Defense gonna continue to keep on stopping. And gotta limit Dell's turnovers. I don't mean apple turnovers. And good team, and that'll be leading to a Lancer win here. Alright. That central here. Rick Gavin, 3 points for the Lancers. Sam Baker with 3 points. Matt Peterson with two. Jared Sicard with six. McKeelan Kersley with two. Griffin McLeod with six. And Nick Ruby with 2 points. So, Griffin McAleer and Jared Sicard are tied for the high point score for the purple and white with six. For the Ashland Clockers, Luke Nunnan with three, Carl DeHaeses with two, Jason Christensen with four, Jeremy Buckus with nine, Keith Robito with one, Kyle Walsh with four, and Ben Petrie with one. So, Jeremy Buckus is the leading point scorer with 9 points. Alright, third quarter coming up on the Peter Channel, the Norton Lancers and the Ashland Clockers. Even Steven at 24 apiece. We'll be back with a third and fourth quarter coming up.
Back in here in 3-2-1. We'll be back here. Lancers get the ball. Third quarter underway. 24 all the score here. And it's off McLear's hand. And Norton ball here. Last touch by an Ashland player here. McLear the ball. McLear hands it over down to Chrisley. Chrisley to the ball. Chrisley. Then on to Gavin. Gavin to the ball. Gavin tells it down to Cigar. Cigar to the ball. Cigar, Sky up. No good on Sky up here. And now Cigar. There we go. Here. Pulls Cigar very aggressively on the offensive board here. Six to two. the second here. And now, get it down to Nutting. Nutting's got the ball. Nutting, hand it down to Walsh. Walsh to the ball. Walsh. Walsh to the ball. Hand it down to Nutting. Nutting in the ball. Nutting in the ball. Nutting in the ball. Nutting. Nutting in the ball. Nutting. Get the ball. Nutting. Nutting in the ball. Hand it down to Walsh. Walsh to the ball. Walsh. Walsh to lose the ball. Stolen away by Kessley. Here. And now, Peterson on the ball. Peterson. Get it down to Gavin. Gavin on the ball. Gavin. Good with it down to Meckler. Meckler on the ball. Meckler. Now Peterson. Gavin. No good in the three here. Gavin battles. And it's a jump ball foul. Gonna be Ashton ball. 7:02. Left in the second, third quarter here. 24-24 to score. Alright. Walk to the ball. Walk. Talk to the 9-9. 9 on the ball. 9 on the ball. 9 on the walk. Walk to the ball. Walk. There's a 3 right there. No good. No good. Here. And now, Peterson on the ball. Peterson. Meglier. And a bail to me. Norton ball. 25 on the shot clock. Here's 6:45. Left. And now, Kirkley to the ball. Gets it on to Meglier. Meglier down to Gavin. Gavin to the ball. Gavin. Comes to the down to Kirkley ball. Kirkley tosses it off down to Gavin to the ball. Gavin. Now to Kirkley. Kirkley Peterson. 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 Takes on the ball again. 9 and shot clock. Here. 6:29 left in the third quarter. 24-24 the score. And now, Sicard get the ball. Sicard, Sicard. Hand it on to Peterson. Down to Gavin. Gavin on the ball. Meglin. Play control foul. Here. It's gonna be. Catch some ball. Here. Walsh to the ball. Walsh. Come to the damn dude. Nutting. Nutting on the ball. Nutting. Nutting get the ball. Nutting. Nutting on the ball. Nutting. Stolen away by Kirkley. Kirkley. Cardiff. Oh, misses. Lancers missed the last three free throws of this third quarter. And you are on the line. You need to take advantage of these free throws here. Free throws with the side hole. Win or lose the game here. Real simple fact here.
All the flyers have to wear them. I'm wearing them.
And, woo! Win! And now, Nutting into the ball. Nutting. Oh, intercepted by Meglier. Meglier into the ball. Meglier. Meglier. Right. Meglier. Oh! Chris Meglier with a 2. 26-24. Norton by 2. Buck into the ball. Buck gets it on the aces. Kirkley with a bat. Third result team foul, number one. Back control foul is going to be Norton ball. 5:52 left in this third quarter. 26-24. Norton up by 2. Ace is third. Result team foul number 3 here. All right. Gavin on the ball. Gavin, hand it down to Kirkley. Kirkley on the ball. Down to Gavin. Gavin on the ball. Down to Ruby. 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 Down to Kirkley. Down to Gavin. Gavin on the ball. Gavin. Logan. And Logan. Go! Go by Logan. 4 point left early there. Dancing the ball. Dancing. Hand it down to Nutty. Nutty on the ball. Nutty. Logan on the 3. Logan on the 3 by Buckets. There. take all the walks. Second to form, team foul, number 4. All right. McKinley Kersey will go to inbound the ball here. Oh, he loves it down to Gavin. Gavin on the ball. Gavin throws it down to McAleer. McAleer on the ball. McAleer on the ball. McAleer down to Kersey. Gets it down to Peterson. Peterson down to Gavin. Gavin down to Ruby. Ruby. Ruby in the spot. Ruby tosses it down to McAleer. McAleer takes the spin. Down to Kersey. Kersey down to Ruby. Ruby. It's going to be Ashland ball here. Lancers have made up the 4 points that they missed in the free throw line earlier with 2 field goals here. 5 minutes left in the third here. 28-24, Norton by 4. Nunning in the ball, Nunning. Nunning with the ball, Nunning, Nunning.
Stolen by Kersey!
He's got a clear cut to the basket. No, but he'll go to line for 2 shots. Oh, Kersley's been coming up with great steals here lately here in the game so far. First pick on team foul number 5 here. Kersley's gonna win the line. 2 shots. Hill wins out in the first. Oh, 5 missed free throws for the Lancers so far. Oh, could this come to haunt them in this game? And Kersley here, Lancers made it 5, 29-24. Okay, get them down to rub down, throw down. Layup, no good. No good by Kersley here. And that's going to be a foul on Ashland here. 11, so 3 pieces in. Second personal team foul number 6. All right, we get a timeout here. With 4:38 left in this third quarter, Norton 29, Ashland 24. We're going to be back here. On the back here, Lancers at the ball with a 5-point lead here. McAleer to the ball, McAleer, and then run out of Gavin. Gavin to the ball, Gavin, taking the time, Gavin. Down to Ruby, Ruby to the ball. Board. No answer by 7. All right.
H-U-S-T-L-E,
muscle
for the victory.
H-U-S-T-L-E, muscle for the
victory. H-U-S-T-L-E, muscle for the victory.
Walk the ball, walk. Loose ball battle. And it's a scrum for the ball. And who's this is going to be? Give me Norton ball here. Good hustle on the play. Lancers have held Ashland with 0 field goals so far in this third quarter. Say you get to have a behind the scenes look of what I do on the Peter channel. Yes! Alright, it's gonna be Norton ball here. Okay. Magley with the ball, talking it down to Gavin. Gavin with the ball, further down to Ruby. Ruby with the ball, Ruby, Ruby, talking it down to McAleer. McAleer tangles on a 2 here. And now, getting it down to DeHasis, DeHasis with the ball, DeHasis. DeHasis gets it down to Buckus, Buckus with the ball, getting it down to Walsh. Walsh with the ball, down to Nutting. Nutting in the ball, Nutting. Nutting in the ball, Nutting. Over there to Andrew Buckus. Buckus. Great border is good by Buckus. And the Lancers lead is trimmed to 4. 31-27. Okay, Kersley with the ball. Kersley. Gets it out of Mangler. Mangler. Down to Gavin. Gavin. Down to 2. Go good. He's standing in his foul. Number 7 here. Yeah. 32-27. The Lancers make it a 5-point lead here. 3:26 left in the third. Miss it on the second here. Yeah. rebound by Kressley. And now, Calvin with the ball on a fresh clock. Here, Calvin with the ball. Calvin. Down to Peterson. Peterson the ball. Maglier. Down to Kressley. Kressley. Rejected. Here. Going to be Norton ball here. Spence has been getting some lucky breaks in the ball lately. Here. Okay. Ruby to the ball. Ruby. Calls the man a cigar. Cigar to the ball. Cigar. Cigar. Cigar down to Ruby. Don't get into two. Here. Rebound. Rebound to Kressley. Maglier to be a three. Go good. And it's going to be a foul beyond the Northwesters. Here. Ruby. Seven. That's the ball. Going down number. All right. Nanny with the ball. Stole away by Kressley. Kressley with a layup. No. Cigar. That foul with a spot in the Lancers. Up by 7. 34 to 27 here. And Hamilton 2. No good. And it's going to be a foul we got here. Ruby's third personal team foul number 3 here. So, Cowboys goal line for 2 shots. Very good. The Northwing, a Lancers lead is trimmed to 6 here. And bang the ball. Lancers 5-5 with 2.5 left. Cigar to the ball, Cigar. Goes into the Maglier. Maglier to the ball. Maglier to the ball. Maglier. Grab it up good by Maglier. With Maglier and the Lancers by 7. 36 to 29. Okay. Russell to the ball. Russell goes down to Nutting. Nutting to the ball. Nutting. Nutting tries it two. It clings on the 2. Rebound by Christensen here. And now. No good. No good by Memphis. And now. Now. Maglier, no. And the Norton ball here. Oh, what a great, great hustle play by Sam Ruby. And now, Kressley's good inbound here with about 1:52 left in his third quarter. And length is by 7. Okay, Ruby the ball. Down to Baker. Baker the ball. Baker, Baker, he's. Taking the time, Baker the ball, Baker. Calling it in to Nick Ruby. Ruby to the ball, Ruby. Ruby to the ball, Ruby. Ruby to the ball, Ruby. Ruby. Ruby, has it down to Baker. Baker to the ball, Baker. Baker, Baker. That's a foul we got here. And now we'll get a foul we got here on the 7th. Team found numbers. It's on many. Sam Baker is gonna go to line here. Two shots for Sam Baker. Get them now on the 90. 90 to the ball. A loose ball battle. Stolen away by Cigar. Set caught to the ball. Heading them down to Baker. Baker to the ball. Baker gets the ball. Baker. Baker to the ball. Baker. Get out of Cigar. Cigar to the ball. Cigar. Cigar's dragging traffic. Cigar. Down to Ruby. 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 Little there. Ruby. Ruby. Layup. No. Good on a 2 by Nick Ruby. Here. And now stolen away by Maglier. Drowned up. Norton lead here. Okay. None of the ball. Tucked away by Baker. Steal by Maglier. No good. Team foul number 9.
Then I'll see the
cheer.
There's a couple
of guys out there. It sounded
like
it was
pitching.
I didn't
like no one's here. I just get 7
between.
Okay, calm down now.
One more bonus? Nope. Okay. Oh. Football battle by Chrisley. Getting on the ball. Whoa, Chrisley. The Hustle make their air tonight with good defensive play, forcing turnovers, creating loose balls. Okay, Chrisley to the ball, gets it off, down to the court. No good. But a foul it all here. They have to go foul here by Norton here with 44 seconds left. It's catch them all here. Okay. Give it down to Buckets. Buckets to the ball. Buckets. Give it down to Christensen to the ball. Christensen. Christensen to the ball. Give it down to the ball. Ball to the ball. Now give it down to the Parrot. The Parrot to the ball. Lay up it is. Good. Good by Kyle Walsh. Lancer lead is 8. 39-31. Sam Baker to the ball. Baker. Baker to the ball. We're put up on 18 seconds left. All right. Peterson to the ball. Peterson. Call the name in. Cigar. Cigar. And control foul again. Here's what's going to be. Oh, Chrisley. Failed. Dribble. 4 fouls. Team foul number 4. All right. Okay, get him down to the Parrot, the Parrot of the ball, the Parrot, the Parrot, the Parrot of the ball. 4 seconds, the Parrot of the ball, 3, the Parrot, Christensen. Heartbreak on the 2 by Christensen here. Alright. 3 quarters down, 1 quarter down here. We're 3 quarters down, 1 to go. Not Lancers, 39, Ashland Clockers, 31. 4th quarter, I'm not. Mailman here, 4th quarter in the way. Ashton get the ball and I. Lancers up by 8. Boy, the power of it all, the pass. Could you give it the ball? No foul, no basket. Let me get a foul ball there. And now, it's going to be on Peterson, third personal team down number 5. All right. All right, walk to the ball, walk, walk to the ball, walk, walk, walk to the ball, walk. To the border, it is goodbye, Cannon Russell here. Center, lead is 6. Diamond on the ball, down to Baker, Baker to the ball, down to Peterson. Peterson on the ball, Peterson, Peterson, down to Megler. 2-pointer right there, rims out at 2 by Megler here. And now, giving down to Buckets, Buckets to the ball, Buckets. Stolen away by Peterson, and now Michael is going to clear cut to the basket. Jeff Magler with a clear cut to the basket. 7-18 left in the fourth. Ashland took the timeout here. 7-18 left in the fourth quarter. Not Nice at 41. Hawkins 33. We'll be back. On the back here. 7-17 left in the fourth quarter. Spencer's up by 8. It's Ashland ball. The Parrot of the ball, the Parrot of the ball, the Parrot. Give it down to Walsh. Walsh of the ball, Walsh. Fires a 3. It's a 3 right there by Jeremy Buckets. Clinters lead it by 5. 41-36. Baker of the ball, Baker. Baker of the ball, Baker. Baker fiddles the middle. Gets it over down to Ruby. Ruby of the ball, Ruby. Pulls it down to Peterson. Peterson, Peterson. Bounce out. No good. Rebound by Ruby. Ruby, no! Ruby, no! And now, Buck to the ball. Buck is Logan Handel. And it's saved by DePera. DePera. Now creatures in. And it's got it. And it's a 2.5 walk. Lancers lead is 3. 41 Wiggins. And now Sigard. Nope, but a go to line for Tisha. And now, there's the smoke. We've got number 11 here. And this car is going to go for 2 shots. That's a charity spread. Oh, hit it!
Yes,
Aaron! Lancer is up by 4. 42-38. 4-point answer lead here. With 6:15 left in his ball court here. That's Friday night game of the season for the Lancers here at NHS. The boys have got 5 points. 43-38. All right. All right. DePauw the ball. DePauw. DePauw to the middle of the ball. Fires a 3. Swims out a 3 by Jeremy. Fuck it here. And now. Donna Baker. Baker the ball. No. Chrisley. Chrisley to the ball. Chrisley. Cigar to the ball, tells it down to Baker. Baker to the ball, Baker. Baker way up, no good. Tapped away by Cigar. There's the ball with a dose. Lancers by 7, 45-38. Buck gets to the ball, Buck gets down to the Parra. Now Parra to the ball, that Parra. Now Parra to the ball, that Parra. To a board, it is good by Trevor to Parra. Lancers lead it by 5, 45-40 here. Okay, Baker to the ball, Baker. Baker, put him down to Chrisley. Chrisley to the ball. Put him down to Peterson. Peterson to the ball. Now to Baker. Baker to the ball, Baker. Baker, Cigar to the ball. Cigar, Cigar. Put him down to Mangler, Mangler. And Mangler's down. Moving on a second. Now we bound by the five. The power of the ball. 5 minutes left here. 46-40. Lancers by 6 and Ashland ball here. The power of the ball. Can we down to walk? Walk to the ball. Walk. Get down to Christensen. Christensen. There on Manny Peterson. Oh, Peterson's in foul trouble. Fourth personal team foul number 6. Chrisley and Peterson are in foul trouble now. Chrisley and Peterson foul trouble. Merck is on the first. Libby's gonna put in. Check out. Missing on the ball. Loose ball battle. And then Norton ball. Ball pass, gets it on a cigar, cigar drives up, no! It was a perfect play that Cigar could have handled the ball. Cigar's in the bird. Now we're going to have a bucket, bucket the ball, bucket. And then I'm going to hit the pad of the ball, the pad. Yep, round with the pair of the ball, the pair, hand them down to the hazel. Rims out of 3. Bigger. Yeah, mine's better. Yeah, mine's better. Third to number seven. So, two socks.
Or, number five. And we got two so far.
Their lead is trim to five. Fun burner here at Norton High. Tight one here in Norton High. 46-41 Norton lead here. And swing to the second. Rebound by Baker. Baker to the ball. Baker. Baker to the ball. Baker. Baker's got the ball. Baker. Baker. Baker to the ball. Baker. Baker. Hand it around to Peterson. Back to Baker. Baker to the ball. Now to Cigar. 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 Calls it in down to Peterson. Down to Baker. Oh, he bubbles it into me. Ashland ball. Come on, Lancers! Maintain your pride. Lancers holding on to a 5-point lead here. Pound it all. The pound. Hand to the man, dude. Walk for the ball. Walsh. Two-pointer. Got it with a two. Lancers lead is trimmed to three. And now, Baker to the ball. Under 4 minutes left. Baker. Ruby, easy two right there. Oh, no! Easy shot missed by Ruby. Okay, the pound of the ball. The crowd. The pair of the ball. Hand it on down to the pair. Hands it down to the Aces. The Aces of the ball. The Aces. The Aces escapes. The Aces. The Aces. Runs it. Showing off is Malcolm Butler. And now, Baker misses. Oh, Sam Baker. Another hustle player tonight. Christensen's in the Aces are in foul trouble for the Clockers here. Ruby is going to go to the line. Two shots at the trace right here. Moves it on the first. A 4-point lead here. 3:15 left in this clock quarter here. Let's go to the ball. Hand it around the crowd. The crowd of the ball. The crowd of the ball. The crowd. The crowd. Hand it around to Christensen. Christensen to the ball. And then the parrot of the ball. The parrot. The parrot drives. Oop. No good. And 2-point good by Christensen here. Clinter lead is trimmed to 2. 47-45. Quickly to the ball, quickly, and Donovan's bucket out of order. Quickly to the ball, quickly. They're going to Peterson. Peterson on the ball, Peterson. Peterson on the ball, Peterson. Down to Miller, Miller. Fill it in, there's a two right there. Oh, four by Cliff McAdoo. 29-25. Norton by four. Timeout by Ashland. 2:38 left in this fourth quarter. Norton 49, Ashland 45. We'll be back here. Here we go, Lancers, there we go. Here we go, Lancers, here we go. Here we go, Lancers, there we go. L-A-N-C-A-R-S, what did all that spell?
Lancers!
On the count of three, where do y'all live? One, two, three. Not in Massachusetts, all two, seven, six, six, everybody! Coach Levitore is going over some plays defensively by the Lancers here. There you see the time. 2:38 left in the spot quarter. Lancers holding on to a 4-point lead here. Back to the ball. Back it. Coming down to Russell. Russell, get the ball. Russell. With the ball, hand it down to pass. That pair of the ball, that pair. That pair of the ball, that pair. Hand it down to Ross. Ross loves it. That'll be a three right there. Runs out of three. Peterson on the ball. Peterson. Come on, Gavin. Down to the ball. Gavin. Down to Peterson. Peterson. Down to Magley. Magley. Bell be called here. Bell be called here. Seventeen for McAleer tonight. Ellen is going to be and make it back. 50, 47, Lancer, 9-4. Under 1:58 58 left in his fourth quarter. Foles playing it on the second. Man. All right, the parrot of the ball, the parrot. The parrot of the ball, the parrot. The parrot's got the ball, the parrot. Taking it in time. The parrot of the ball, down the bucket. Buckets of the ball, buckets. Buckets. Get out of the parrot, that parrot of the ball. Good defense by Sicard. Trailing calls to be Norton ball here. Oh, wow. Great defense by Jared Sicard in that play. Okay, it's going to be Norton ball here. With about 39 left in the fourth quarter. Lancers holding on to a three-point lead. All right. McLear, a baseball pass, a football pass, a loose ball battle, losing it. And now it's a stale, stolen away by Walsh for the ball. Walsh for the ball. Fires it at a three by the para. Flings it at a three here by the para. Ruby and a timeout by Mark. And a foul be called by the Lancers. A foul be called here. Christensen and DeHasis in foul trouble for the Clockers. Four.
Come on, Nick!
Come on, Nick!
Come on, Nick! Robin! Go grab it!
If Ruby can make this, then it's going to be a two-possession game here. With a minute 26 left in his fourth quarter here. And no good on both. Oh, hold by Peterson. Peterson. Down to Magler. Magler. And a cigar. Cigar. Turn it down to Gavin. Gavin to the ball. Gavin. Turn it down to Ruby. Ruby to the ball. Ruby. Ruby to the ball. Ruby. Ruby's got the ball. Ruby. And the down to Peterson. Peterson. Down to Magler. Magler. Running for McAleer and a loose ball. That's going to be Norton ball here with a minute two left in the fourth quarter and a 5-point Norton lead here. Two possession game right now.
What?
Next game for the Lancers, boys basketball, being Mills on 2-9. Ball by in Halston on Friday. Okay. All right. Baker the ball. And now Sam Baker gets the ball. Baker. Baker double team. And the runner down to Gavin. Gavin. Down to Baker. Baker the ball. Baker. Baker. Baker the ball. Baker. Down to Magler. Magler double team. And now. Gavin to the ball. Gavin to the ball. Gavin to the ball. Gavin to the ball. Gavin. And now Cigar to the ball. Cigar. Hand it on down. And it's McAleer. No good on the. Card in the Lancers by 7 with 28 seconds left and a timeout by Ashland. There, 27 and 8, 10 seconds left in the ball court. Norton 54, Ashland 47. Here we go, Lancers, here we go. 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 L-A-N-C-A-R-S. What did all that spell?
Lancers!
Cut a three. What do y'all live? One, two, three. Not a message because it's 02766. Right, everybody?
Yeah, baby!
Yeah. I hope we tie this one up.
Lancers, after being tied 24 all, came up with a good third quarter performance with good offense and good See you, Mr. and Mrs. Hazen. See you, Danny Rich. See you, Danny Rich. Deals. Sit down and he's doing good. Right, Danny Rich. Right there. Right, Danny. And now it's going to be action ball with 27 and 8 10 seconds left in this fourth quarter. And a 64-47 lead by the purple and white here. Okay. Russell with the ball. Russell. Russell's got the ball. Russell. Russell. Russell loves it. Almost a steal by Chrisley. Staying at the ball. 27 seconds left. There. Russell the ball. Russell. Russell. Stole away by Gavin. Gavin. Down to the garden. Peterson in his back. Seconds left in this fourth quarter, and Russell's fouled out of the game here. Only 2 points for Kevin Russell here. Maddie Peterson, 3 points so far. The first. 27 seconds left in this fourth quarter here. Lancers. Failed. Lancers up by 7. Yeah. 55-47. The Lancers by 8. The foul with the ball. Gives it down to Buckus. Buckus with the ball. Get the basket and the foul. Foul walk. Make the basket and the foul. Walk.
What's a clocker? I asked that too. You better guess my football. What is a clocker?
Chris when he's found out of the game here. Let's commence the card. Third people on the team foul number 8. So this will be a two possession game with 12 and a half seconds left in his fourth quarter. And amazingly bright play. Lancers lead is trimmed up by. Timeout by Norton here. 12 and a half seconds left in his fourth quarter. Norton 65, Ashland 50. We'll be back.
She bullies me.
Here we go, Lancers. There we go. Here we go, Lancers. Here we go. Here we go, Lancers. Here we go. Here we go, Lancers. Here we go. Here we go, Lancers. There we go. Here we go, Lancers. There we go. L-A-N-C-A-R-S. What did that spell?
Lancers!
1-2-3. Where do y'all live? 1-2-3. Not a massive kiss. 7-2-7 and a 6. And a 6. Two possession games. 5 points. Lead on the Lancers with 12 and a half seconds left in its fourth quarter here. Here you see the time, 12 and a half seconds left. 54-50, the Lancers have a 5 point lead in the ball. Gavin on the ball, Gavin, call them out. So, Houston's gonna make 2 shots.
Come
on, court here. Missing on the second. Who's falling down? This is the prey. The prayer of the ball. The para. Who's ball battle? And that'll be called on the Lancers end. That's going to be a foul on Ashland. That's going to wrap this baby up here. That's going to wrap this baby up here. Prayer got the foul, so. Another solid performance here. 20 points. Make it 21. 58-50 Lancers by 8 points here. And that counts a three by Jeremy Buckus. But that doesn't matter. Nope, that doesn't matter. The Lancers win on a hard working performance tonight here at Nairobi Buck Gymnasium. Good game by both teams. Good game by the referees here. One more time. The final score. Norton Lancers 58. Ashland Clockers 53.
I'm right outside the front.
It is thumbnail for the Norton Lancers. So good sportsmanship by both clubs here. Good sportsmanship by both clubs here as people found out of here. As the Lancer fans are happy that they have another win. And look at Kersley, he's fired up for the Lancer W. It's the computer challenge. Time now, 8 o'clock. And it's time now for the Norton Lancers post-game report on this Friday night, February the 3rd, 2017 on up. Yes, please. Thank you very much. Kathy is going to do my post-game report. It's time to have your Norton Lancers post-game report Friday, February 3rd, 2017. Good evening, everybody. I am Pete the Wiggins here, and the Norton Lancers, how about that? They get a W. The Norton Lancers defeat the Ashland Clockers 58-53. And the Lancers, after being tied at 24 apiece, they come up with a third and fourth quarter perfect performance here with good scoring, good clutch free throws, great hard press defense on Ashland, and they deserve a win here.
Need to take your time, Mommy.
Okay. The Lancers are going to improve their record to 4-11 on the season here, while Ashland's going to drop to 2-13 on the season here. All right. Stat Central here. Stat Central. Stat Central. All right. For the Norton Lancers, Brett Gavin with 3 points, Sam Baker with 4, Matt Peterson with 5 points, Jared Sicard with 14 points, McKinley Kersley with 3, Griffin Mackler with 22, and Nick Ruby with 7 points. And for the Ashland Clockers, Luke Dunnan with 3, Costa Jesus with 2, Trevor DePere with 3, Jason Christensen with 6, Jeremy Buckus with 20, your high point man for the Clockers, wall. Griff Mackler at 22, high point man for the Lancers, Cal Walsh, 15 points, and Kevin Russell, 2 points. Okay, we're gonna get to the lock, get to the court here to find some interviews here with the players here. Let's Coach Lib. Hey Nick, what a win by the Lancers. Matt Peterson,
How about that win by the purple and white? That was good hard work on the basketball court. You deserve the win, and you held them off.
Thank you.
Thank you, Matt. Coach Lid, that was a wonderful win by the Lancers.
Thank you.
Well, hard work by the Lancers. Well, hard work.
You all just time. Now, right, Peter, getting excited?
That's right, Coach Lib. Getting excited here. Okay. One more time. The final score, Norton Lancers 58, the Ashland Clockers 53. We'll be back here at the Norton High School for girls basketball at 6:30 p.m. tonight. Norton Lancers and the Mills Mohawks here. This has been a Peter Channel Sports presentation. I hope you all have a good night and a good weekend. And go Lancers! And also, go Patriots! That's right, go Patriots! This has been a Peter Channel Sports presentation. Good night. Yeah!